Here is a little bit of downtown Reno at night. That is part of the Silver Legacy. I don't need them. Over there, down there. Silver Legacy Circus. El Dorado. Let's go down. All right, we are playing some Ruby Slippers and we just got the bonus. 40 cent bet. Our picky needs to be perfect here, babe. Me than you, okay? Oh, why did it turn into 10? All right. Your turn. Hit, yeah. We have to avoid the witch, I believe. Next pick is times 3, and then he's a prize boost. Alright. No. That was this guy. Oh, was that a witch? Oh, that was nothing. Okay. Right, we are playing Star Trek, The Final Frontier. We just triggered the bonus. 7 free games plus 3 more captain spins. I don't know what that means, but we'll take it. There is a pretty bad glare in here. Let's see here. I'm gonna stand up. Let's see how this goes. 75 cent bet, here we go. Oh, it's way up there. Line him up, please. Oh, so it's up there. Star Trek, the final frontier.
Dazzling display of logic. You'd be a rich man.
That's how we got it there. That was our trigger. So this is what the machine looks like before the bonus. Thank you, Star Trek. Playing the old Flintstones, we just got the Yabba Dabba 2. Starting good. There we go, stretch it. Stretch it, stretch it. Nice stretch. Oh no, the end. What happened to all of our flying guys and everything else? Oh. Fred, you started so good. That was our first Yabba Dabba. We're playing some the wheel bonus on here. Which, there's some not so hot amounts up there, but there's some good amounts up there.
Ready?
Yep.
Here, get up.
Okay, so this is what it looks like. Ready, go.
Yes. Let's give it a spin.
Let's do it, Fred. Oh, stop. Oh, all right. So, two nada two hotta. Bonuses in a row, 60 cent bet, but they came pretty quickly. We'll see if Fred comes back. And we got him again. Oh, he gave us the wheel again. For never getting the wheel bonus before. I can't remember his name. What is it? Sledgeworth? No. Steinworth?
I have no idea.
The old boss's name. Him.
I have no idea.
All right. Spin it, Fred.
I watched G.I. Joe.
Hey, Bob, let's spin the wheel.
Let's spin the wheel. Slowly but surely, he keeps coming back and giving us something. We're getting another shot at the Yabba Dabba. Okay, first thing, we're stretching. Nice, Fred. Thank you for the stretch. Oh, here comes our vacuuming. Oh, she didn't vacuum much. Oh, but we're stretching again. We stretched maximum. Oh, really, truly maximum capacity. We need lot. Okay, air attack. There we go. No. Oh no. Where's all the? Oh no. Maximum capacity. We didn't get the vacuum. We didn't get the guy throwing the wild. I'm a little bit heartbroken. That had so much potential. Fred, you're killing me. Third time's a charm. We're starting with Wilma. Come on, Wilma. Slot Queen does way more vacuuming than that. Don't want Fred beating on the door. There we go. Come on, come back. There we go, come back. We just don't want Fred. No! Wilma, stop locking him out. Oh my gosh. Oh, yabba dabba. Right, this is the first on my channel. We are playing the Brady Bunch. And we just got some sunshiny day, 7 free spins. Sunshine increases multiplier. I have never played this. We're playing a dollar bet. Here we go. We need sunshine, correct, to increase the multiplier. Uh-oh. Plus one spin and plus one multiplier, okay? Thank goodness, because we're not winning anything. So plus one spin and one more multiplier. Get some sunshine, please. Oh, that was $13.50. Sunshine. Everybody's this brings back memories, but not too fond of the game, I don't think. I will try it a little bit more. This is what we are playing. The Brady Bunch. And that's how we got our bonus, right there. All right, let me know if you've played this.
Hey everyone, Sock Queen here. Thank you for watching my video today. If you enjoyed it, please consider giving it a thumbs up. If you're new to the channel and you haven't subscribed, consider subscribing. And as much as that helps out my channel, if you want to hit the bell notification, that'll help you get notified when I upload my videos 7 days a week and I go live on the weekends. We also have out additional videos if you'd like to check those or a playlist. And we're on Patreon too, patreon.com/Sock Queen. We have an amazing Patreon group and we would love to have you.